Hello Virgo, this is Chelsea. Welcome to my channel. Thank you so much for liking and subscribing. I appreciate your love and support. Today we are going to find out how does your person in a love connection currently feel about you? Spirits and angels, please show me. Virgo, how does Virgo's person in love currently feel about Virgo? Two of Swords. Perhaps both of you are not speaking to each other right now. Seven of Pentacles. Two of Wands in reverse. Page of Pentacles in reverse. Two of Pentacles in reverse. And we've got the Four of Cups. Virgo, please bear in mind that roles can be reversed in this reading. Could either be you or your person you are thinking about or dealing with. So we've got the Two of Swords here. Perhaps both of you are not speaking to each other right now. So maybe they feel like you could have blocked them or they themselves could have blocked you. Or this could also indicate somebody feeling indecisive or at a crossroad. With the Page of Pentacles here in reverse, I feel like either they feel like you're indecisive in regards to them, not accepting their love offer or apology, or it could be them feeling this way instead. Okay, so got the Seven of Pentacles here. They are either waiting for you for some sort of communication or for you to make up your mind, or that they think you're waiting for them to make up their mind. Okay, and we've got the Two of Pentacles in reverse, indicates a decision. We got 2-2 here and indicates decision that's been made because they both are in reverse. So something about not accepting either, again, a love offer or an apology. Three of Pentacles in reverse, they feel like maybe you do not want to compromise, or that you feel, they think that you feel that you do not want to reconcile with them, with the Three of Pentacles in reverse. Okay, let's see more. Virgo, you could be dealing with a Leo, Pisces, any fire signs I'm seeing here. It could be any sign, okay? Doesn't really matter. We all could embody any of these energies. But what I'm seeing here is they could be holding back right now with the Strength card. Holding back in offering you, whether it's sending you a message or offering you love or reconciliation. Could also be a peace offering here, an apology with Page of Pentacles in reverse. Definitely they are holding back right now. And yeah, they could also be indecisive in regards whether they should reconcile with you or not, with the Three of Pentacles here in reverse. Or that they feel that you are indecisive, all right? So we've got the High Priestess and we've got the Nine of Swords here. Definitely a lot of quietness between two of you with the High Priestess here, a lot of silence. I do sense them watching you, but at the same time, they could be waiting for you, okay? Or that they feel you're waiting for them. The Nine of Swords here, I feel like they're stressing out a lot in regards of a decision that somebody has made here, whether it's them or you. But I feel like they find it really hard to go to bed, go to sleep, a lot of anxiety. Whenever they think about you, or whenever they see you online as well with High Priestess here, perhaps because this is a different deck. So in this High Priestess, she's actually holding a computer on her lap. So this is why I'm saying that. But I feel like they could be just stressing out because both of you not speaking to each other right now. So they do think about you a lot at night. And Six of Wands is here. They could be feeling like perhaps in the future, maybe, they want to make a decision to move towards you with the Six of Wands. Yeah, and express to you how they feel with the Moon here in reverse. Basically breaking the silence. But Six of Wands also could indicate them feeling that maybe you are on your way to moving on. Maybe you're dating other people, okay? And you've made a decision to not accept their offer of love or apology, or not wanting to reconcile. Again, roles can be reversed in this reading, okay? So we've got the Seven of Cups here in reverse. The Fool, could be dealing with an Aries. Justice, could be dealing with a Libra. Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio with the King of Cups here. Yeah. So it does look like a decision will be made eventually in regards to pouring one's heart out. Okay, that means expressing to you. I do sense that with the Fool here, they could be feeling maybe you're done as well. Maybe they feel like you have already, started a new journey in life. But Nine of Pentacles is here. I do sense them watching you, perhaps doing really well for yourself. And you've created a new standard for yourself as well with the Nine of Pentacles. They could also be feeling that maybe with the Fool, if some of you maybe feel like either you've embarked in a new journey or that you have moved to a different place, okay? So you got the Chariot in reverse here and the Justice. They could either feel that maybe, you are very serious with the Justice here, as in you are very serious in this decision of putting an end to this connection, of putting a stop to it with a Chariot in reverse. Nine of Pentacles is definitely your energy, Virgo. So they feel like you're doing really well. Yeah, you've embarked on a new journey and they're unsure whether to reach out or to hold back on whether on expressing how they truly feel about you, okay? Justice could also indicate balance sometimes, okay? Could also mean justice karma. But justice could also indicate taking the relationship to the next level or being completely serious about a decision, or maybe they're serious, or in the future, it does look like they may end up feeling like they want to really get serious. In terms of moving towards you with the Six of Wands here, but I'm also sensing that they fear that maybe you're not going to accept it, okay? But the moon could indicate fear, insecurities. They feel a little bit, I would say, a little bit pessimistic and not sure if they should actually take actions towards you further. And with the Nine of Wands here in reverse, they feel like you've given up on this connection, okay? Yeah. Feel like maybe you've already given up on this connection, and with the Queen of Pentacles in reverse, yeah, they feel like you no longer are invested, and that you've already moved on with Eight of Cups here. Ten of Pentacles in reverse. I feel like both of you, this connection, whether it's how they feel about you, how you feel about them, but there is something about initially, it felt like it was supposed to be a long-term relationship, but it didn't take off. Okay, somebody just realized that maybe they should just move on from this connection. Okay, something could have happened in the past because Nine of Wands is here, so someone could have gotten hurt for whatever reason here. Okay, so we got the Nine of Wands in reverse. Virgo, this can be a you could be dealing with a fire sign, Aries, Sagittarius, Leo. They feel like there is no forward movement right now, currently, with the Nine of Wands in reverse and the Five of Swords in reverse can indicate also somebody giving up on this connection because maybe they feel like, or maybe you feel, maybe they think that you feel that, you just don't want to be a part of this game or mind games because Five of Swords could indicate that sometimes manipulation or mind games or somebody, I wouldn't say deceitful for some of them, maybe, yeah, because Nine of Wands in reverse can indicate a player, can be a player in and out non-committal. But does not always mean that. It could also mean there is no fault. It looks like they want to move towards you, wanting to make a decision to move towards you, but the Nine of Wands in reverse is it they just stop, okay? It's like they're all that there could be a delay. I feel like it has more to do with fear and insecurities that they might get rejected, okay? And this is why the strength is here. Perhaps this could be because of an ego. All right, the Wheel of Fortune reverse. They haven't moved on yet. I feel like they still definitely think about you a lot. All right, Virgo, this is your reading. Hope you resonated. If you did, please hit like, share, and subscribe. And I'm gonna leave you with a few videos on the screen right now. These videos are from my second vlog channel if you guys are interested to check it out. If not, it's fine too. Virgo, I hope to see you tomorrow at your next reading. Take care, Virgo. Bye.